Hey guys, Corey from Shooting Time. I'm going to show you how the penetration test is set up. This is going to be a 20-yard shot with a perfectly tuned bow. We're going to shoot each broadhead into this series of plates. Got the plexiglass here because we're also going to be doing some high-speed camera work so we can watch the broadhead as it enters the plates and see how it does while it's penetrating. So let's get to it.